amazing cyber jury this year. They're all here. This is actually my third time judging the cyber category, and it was really interesting to see the leap in quality of work just in 1 year from last year to this year, and amazing to see the advancement in the category from 6 years ago to today. Before we arrived, I sent a letter to the jury and I asked, what does cyber even mean today, now that we're living in a world where everything is digital and everything is connected, and ideas travel with the speed of light around the world in 24 hours, and some of the work that we saw was literally made in a hackathon in 1 day, in 2 weeks, got approved by a client, and published and shared. So what is this definition of cyber? Can we define this together as a jury? And what we discovered is that what happened this year, the quality of work was of such a level that its digital nature disappeared, and that the best cyber work is work where you don't even see the technology, it becomes invisible. And there's a seamless experience that goes between the physical and digital worlds to the point that you don't even know it's there, it's like magic. And the two Grand Prix that we awarded tell a very interesting story, because one is very much a story as we know it, and one is born out of an invention, born out of technology, but also a piece of art. Let's look at the first piece of work, which is Justino from the Spanish Lottery.
Y ya los ha ganado a todos.
Hoy vamos a hablar de Justino, que es el engañado personaje.